I just have one concern
Yes.
with my wife. My wife
Right.
has a green card, but she has to go back for her 10-year next year in March. But the question is, we had a son. We had a baby. He's now 6 months. So what I did was, I didn't think it affects her, but what I did was I went and got food stamps for him, EBT for him, but she wasn't added to the case then, but now since she's living in the household, she's now added to the case, but she's not getting EBT, or I'm not getting EBT because I didn't add myself. I'm not even getting EBT. I just got it for my son. Also, he gets Medicaid, but they needed her information as well as my information for
Does
him
she
to
have a
keep
green
his
card?
Medicaid. Yeah, she has a green card.
Okay, so then give her information. What's the problem?
Yeah, I was just asking because of next year, she's going back for her 10-year,
Oh,
and
for
within her
that's
10-year,
not
she
yeah,
has
it's
to
not
go
gonna
back.
yeah, because she's not getting it's not government assistance for her, it's government assistance for a U.S. citizen. Won't affect her.
Okay, so she won't be affected
No,
by it.
no.